Hey guys, it's Ro. Welcome to another Nerdy Nemmies. Today, I got so many requests to do something Dragon Ball Z, and I've been meaning to for a long time because I love this Japanese anime. I've been watching it forever since I was a littler Ro. So today, we are gonna make fancy creme brulee cake balls, but we're gonna make them look like the little Dragon Balls. The things you'll need today will be heavy cream, corn syrup, vanilla extract, or you can use one fresh vanilla bean, but I'm just gonna be using vanilla extract, it's very easy. 4 eggs, regular sugar, lollipop sticks, and star sprinkles. These were so cute. I found them in this pack, I just wanted to show you, at Target. So they're selling the Justice League little sprinkle set pack, and that's where I found the little stars. And last but not least, one white cake, which I've already pre-made right here. First thing we're gonna do is head over to the stove, we're gonna take all of our ingredients, and we're gonna make some creme brulee from scratch. Yum, 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 yum. Now we're gonna make some homemade creme brulee, and if you don't wanna take the time to do this, if you're in a hurry, you can just go to the bakery store or the cooking aisle at the grocery store and buy some pre-made creme brulee. But this is so good and so easy. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is preheat your oven to 325, mine's already going, and then you're gonna need two pots, a medium-sized pot, in a larger pot. And in the larger pot, I've put a bunch of water, so you can start bringing that to a boil. And in the medium pot, we're gonna pour 2 cups of cream. In the medium-sized pot with the cream, you're gonna set the burner to a low heat. I'll put it in your burner at 3 or 4. And you're gonna slowly let it slow boil. Now we're gonna add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract to the cream and stir it a little bit. And if you make a little bit of a mess, that's okay. A little extra vanilla, never hurt nobody. While the cream is heating up, we are going to mix together 4 egg yolks and 6 tablespoons of sugar. And just to get the egg yolks, just crack it, and you want the yellow. You don't want the egg white. Let the egg white go somewhere else. Just the yellow. So you just mix it for about 30 seconds until it's nice and smooth like this. Ooh. So our cream is starting to boil. It's getting all those bubbles. It's rising, looks kind of frothy. So you're gonna wanna remove it from the heat right away, like so. Turn off my burner. And now you're gonna let it sit for 10 minutes, and once it's done, you're gonna slowly add it to our egg sugar mixture and mix it up. So here is our cream and egg mixture, and when I mixed it in, I poured in a little bit of the hot cream first, then mixed it around so that the eggs acclimate to that temperature, and then poured in the rest of the cream. The reason you wanna do that is so it doesn't cook your egg, which it actually could because the liquid is so hot. Now, take a spoon and using it, just scrape the top of the bowl to get off all the bubbles so it's nice and smooth. After you remove all the bubbles from the top, you're gonna pour it into 2, I have cereal bowls. Usually you'd use a little ramekin, but these are like individual size, but because we're just going to crumb them with our cake to make cake balls, I'm just gonna use 2 cereal bowls. So the next thing we're gonna do after you've divided your cream into 2 bowls is you're going to put them in a baking pan. And I put down a little towel, a lot of people do this. This is just a little washcloth. We're gonna stick the 2 bowls here, and that water that's been boiling on the stove, we're gonna carefully pour it about halfway up and then put this in the oven. It is set to 325 and bake for 30 minutes. After your creme brulee is done baking, you're gonna put it in the fridge for 4 hours. And I just took these out. They look so yummy. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, so you're gonna set these aside. And now you're gonna take your vanilla cake. I just cut it into sections to show you how to crumb. This is basically how to make a cake ball or cake pop, same idea. So you just take 2 sections of it and rub it together over a big bowl. Usually when you make cake pops, you use frosting. You do 1 cake to 1 little tub of frosting as a ratio, but these are gonna be so good, the creme brulee cake balls. You're gonna take 1 cake to the 1 recipe of creme brulee. So you're just gonna take these and scoop it all into the bowl with the cake crumbs. Oh my gosh, this smells so good. Once that's all mixed together, you're gonna take a baking sheet, like so, and put a piece of wax paper on the top. And you're gonna get your hands in there. So you're gonna roll them about the size of a golf ball. They don't have to be a perfect circle because we're gonna stick them in the freezer and they start to harden, and then you can re-roll them to be the perfect circle. So right now, just try to get the size right. Once you got all of your little cake balls on the tray, you're gonna put these in the freezer for about 2 hours. That was my fighting scene. I made a bunch more of these little cake balls. I just took them out of the freezer and I just wanted to show you how round they can get. So I took them out when they're still cold, re-rolled them, so it's more of a perfect circle, just like that. So what we're gonna do now is take lollipop sticks, and on the bottom, which is a little bit flat because they've been sitting on the sheet, you're just gonna push the lollipop stick in and then stick them into the styrofoam. I finished putting all the cake balls on the little lollipop sticks. I just made a bunch of them. I made a lot extra just in case I mess up some. And now we are going to make our sugar dip. Take 2/3 cup of water, 2/3 cup of light corn syrup, and 3 cups of sugar. Once you've got all the ingredients in the pot, now place it on the burner, turn it to a medium-high heat, and then begin to stir until all the sugar is dissolved. Once it's dissolved, you're gonna leave it on the heat for 10 minutes. You'll know when it's ready when it starts to look golden brown. Get a large bowl filled with ice water, and then remove your sugar bowl from the heat and submerge it into the bowl. Wait until the sugar stops boiling, and then take your cake pop and dip it in. Once you're done dipping your cake balls, this is what they'll look like. I put 7 of them here. I have extras. This is one of the extras because I wanted to show you how to remove the lollipop stick. It's pretty easy. These are pretty durable. So you're just gonna take your fingers and just twist the lollipop stick. I will loosen it. Ta-da! And now we're gonna do the final step and decorate these to look like Dragon Balls. Now you're gonna use these star sprinkles. I found this pack again, just to remind everyone, from Target, but they have them everywhere. Grocery stores, Michael's, bakery stores. So I just wanted you to see what I got so that would be hopefully helpful. And I poured them out and I separated a bunch of red ones. So you're gonna want the red stars. And then for each Dragon Ball, if you've never seen the show, you're gonna put 1 star, 2 stars, 3 stars, 4, 5 stars, 6 stars, 7 stars. Ta-da! We did it. Here are our Dragon Ball Z creme brulee cake balls. They're so cute. We have all the little red star sprinkles on there. They turned out so good. Oh my God, we did it. We collected all of the Dragon Balls. Oh, I guess someone to dragon make a wish now. I got my wish. These are delicious. I've never made creme brulee on Nerdy Nummies before, so this was really fun. So thank you guys for suggesting this. If you have any other ideas for any other Nerdy Nummies, please let me know. Leave me a comment down below and I will do my best to make it happen. Okay, thanks you guys. Bye-bye. That was Dragon Ball Z moves. And you're gonna roll them about the size of tennis balls?
Golf balls.
Oh, oh my God, yeah. Get your
hands in. Tennis balls.
Well, golf ball, yeah, that's holy moly. It would be like a huge cake ball.